You wasn't ready for Rel. They got 30 by Mac Myron. You kinda heavy on L's. They said I handpicked my opponents when bigger names would have been better for sales. Who said I held out for a deal from Pittsburgh? Man, I ain't Le'Veon Bell. The hell with Pittsburgh.
It, bro, lock and load. They gonna need the mop and glow. A chain is what put you on the map. I'ma be what put you in the Boston Globe. And you. Oh!
You trying to hide behind a tree. I make you hide behind a stick. Get hit with a long heater. This hammer leak thoughts like a palm reader. The slammer in the jean shorts ain't John Cena. If I wrote him,
I don't give a fuck if you with your fam. Shooting you and putting metal in kids. Scooby-Doo.
I'm the fig. Bust your lid, nothing lives. I got many bodies with this machine. Honey, I shrunk the kids. Hey, hey. Hey,
sensational. F your whole style. The smack killer, his death was so vile. You getting drug up and down Mass Ave. This is a methadone mile.
Mac, silly wigger, you really tripping. I'll pop him, toss the cow in the lake without skinny dipping. Whoa there. Whoa there. Why did I go there? What do cow and skinny dipping got? Oh, you ain't see the holes there.
Whoa. Now I'm the big dog. Catch the paws, lift off, astronaut, dip dodge, shadow box, hip toss, jab and cross, lift a pound, sit them down, crisscross, applesauce. All night.
So what's poppin', Selly? I cut him up for the paper, but it's not confetti. It's crazy how I could kill a bird, but shot the desi. He wanna pop already?
A deathmatch, how? This ain't even a setback now. When X marks the spot, y'all, I got quest mapped out. No hesitation.
Let everybody in your weight class surpass you. Your numbers stay the same. Disaster got mad views. One bad move, too many. Well, I got bad news because Ruiz done made it look cool to be a fat dude.
This a rap blueprint. I'm on a roll like an upper class student. Wise man, black, Rasputin, Zab Judah, jab through it. We in Boston, got the gun control, no fast movement. Don't act stupid, or you gonna be the only one dying in this man's shooting, nigga.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to King of the Dot. Put your money where your mouth is. We out here in Ottawa for Parliament Purge. Please make some motherfucking noise, yeah? I'm your host, Gully TK. Follow me on Instagram, at Gully TK. The champ is in the building.
Chilla Jones, the kingpin of New England. Very happy to be back in Ottawa. Make some noise for yourselves, y'all.
And big shout out to Capital Rap Battles. We got the General.
My friends, thank y'all for coming out. Prehistoric CRB, this is probably the most anticipated battle the city's ever seen. So let's fucking make some noise, man.
That's facts. Right. Let's get into it. Battler to my right, introduce yourself.
Red Flag, penultimate, Red Beard Gang. Let's get it.
Alright, battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Machete Trevi, DMS, Montreal, Ottawa. Make some fucking noise.
Go. We did the coin toss ahead of time. Trevi won, chose Flag to go first. It's on you whenever you're ready, and pay attention. This is about to be crazy.
You are boring. I'm depressed for taking this. This whole favor shit ain't good for my health. Next time I smoke some overconfident hometown hero, we better put up a belt. You can't tell you getting a shot. A couple bullets should help. Or I'll stick a machete in Machete since he's full of himself.
Okay.
Let's go. Do you really go by Trevi? Or is it just a rhyme with machete? Because Trevor would only fit partly. You could have called yourself anything. Switchblade Nick Cage? Swiss Army Chris Farley? Who said it had to be a blade? Hand grenade Randy Quaid? Pepper spray Kevin Gates? Who said you had to have a name? Crossbow John Doe? Hollow Tips Anonymous? Whatever, Trevor. You got one of them names that says, I drink Monster Energy, my mom's my enemy, and I hide from my dad. This guy will get mad, and the nearest drywall's chance of survival looks bad. At school, they knew to dip when he reached inside his book bag. You think your childhood's trash, just try to be glad you didn't grow up as a Trevor, Tyler, Kyle, or Chad. Your style is ass. Every battle of yours I've seen, I fucking hated your rounds. You don't know who to beat. Uber Eats how you cater to crowds. And you always wish some idiot being way too damn loud. Sweet Tooth from Twisted Metal, Machete, stay with that clown.
Okay.
But I saw you versus King Jables. Whew. Main page, fine. Yes. You exposed fine. His mobile home. That was a brave step. He's got a trailer and you was cooking like you make meth. That was your absolute peak because you stole the angle from Apex. Oh, wait, you did it? Then there must be some mistake, man. He'd never lie. But why did you both do a Jables impression with the same random setup line? You both just happened to say, the gift of gab, some shit you wish you had with all of that filler. That's the thing. When there's assassination attempts on the king, there's always a copycat killer. His writing process is brutal. He won't eat and he don't sleep. He's up all night, hitting Control C and Control V. Until you develop your own style, you're still a rookie, brother. What type of blade he's supposed to be? I'm thinking cookie cutter.
Time.
Give it up for Clay, yo!
Bottom of the first is on Trevor.
Talk to him. I said, yo. Y'all go finally feel my presence. Man, I'm a gift to rap. Every bar, the pen made for the body, like a prison tat. And y'all really thinking red flag fire? I mean, we gonna get to that, because you a fucking nerd. No charisma when you spittin' that. I ain't into that. So now I'm in parliament, whipping flag like a diplomat. Dog, I've been that cat. And you a skateboarder with knife bars against an actual machete. Bro, that will not cut it. I've been had the bayonet on the rifle to pop shove it. Dog, you do not does it. You will never get it done. Never been in a scrap in your life. Dog, I'm heavy where I'm from. You're just a faggot with a knife. And I'm a machete with a gun.
Talk!
Are you dumb? You're looking scared a bit. What's wrong, Jackson? You ain't came prepared for this shit? Come on, Jackson, you dropped the ball before you touched down. You Deshaun Jackson? No more action. You came here to get back, so I'ma find out where you're staying at. And I'ma wait till you get back. Then I'm at a door with a Taurus, and I'ma wave at that red flag. Little boy, it's about time you got hands to the face. So watch how you moving on me, man. I'll clothesline you out your fucking socks. I'm not doing laundry. You a lawyer. You a lawyer. The worst thing you could do to harm me is sue me, probably. Better yet, make some phone calls, set fucking Judge Judy on me. And I heard that's your mom's. Judge Mathis, your
watch
dad.
Your mouth, bro.
Who would have thought their fucking son would be such a savage at rap? I'm playing. Fuck your little knife bar gimmick. I'll take the same knife out your knife bars and gut you with it. And you like to predict bars, but trust me, tonight we ain't gonna have that. Cause I got shit you never seen before, like Gully without a snapback. That's one down, it's two more in my bag. Facts, by the final round, I'ma finish flag like the last lap.
Yes, let's go!
Let's go!
Alright, top of the second, let's go!
Hey, I love y'all. Canada's already my second home. I'm versatile, down to travel and leave town to battle. Anywhere I go, I'll blow the building up, the whole house jumping like a bouncy castle. At home, I'm handing out halos. If they came to New York, then everyone got wings like buffalo. I sell fights and drugs. You gotta tell me what y'all mean if you want the smoke. And everything's all clean, cause we don't cut the coke. But I'm known for incredibly strong green like Ruffalo. You've been battling longer. My branding is stronger. That's what the numbers show. Yeah, you stuck on GZ events. The waves holding you back like an undertow. Hey, maybe your name's holding you back. I don't fucking know.
Nah.
Machete Trevi is a great name for a juggalo. Oh! T- Tell me I'm wrong. That shit was inspired by Machine Gun Kelly before your identity crisis. One of many sad examples of how pathetic your life is. You could get sent to the sky quick. I'll draw a weapon and he will never survive this. Guerrilla style shit. Machetes in the air like a rebel uprising. You want some tough guy drugging gun shit that don't fit with your name. Machete Trevi shouldn't do nothing other than gripping a blade. It's like you just started in Fortnite and ain't shit you can change. Can't switch your character and be a shooter? You got no skin in the game.
Let's go.
We moving blow across the border and making Mexico pay. Me and my dogs running through snow like an Eskimo sleigh. You don't know nothing about selling drugs. You should have went your own way. Cause you ain't never served no Coke. Is Pepsi okay? Hey. But the future of Montreal is now. I'll turn that tourist trap to a real one where the crack fiends come. I'm Charlie Brown, at your spot, on your doorstep with a bag of rocks. This guy should have been pigsty, because his writing consistently sucks. It isn't enough, because pig pen filthy while you just kicking up dust. This matchup makes no sense. I don't know why they tried. Cool. The knife bar king versus the knife name guy. I bought him in a second. It's on Trevi.
You want to know my problem with your style?
What is it?
It's just not cool. Like, if I'm trying to be entertained, know what battler I'm going to watch?
Which one?
Not you. When you stab folks with dad jokes, I think that's dope. Well, nah, bro. I know the angle seems tight, but y'all gonna learn who's in his bag most when I hang you from a streetlight and turn that shit into a flag post. Man, a knife bar's all you got, but I'ma leave you dead without it. Cause you think you want a sharp tip, but it ain't nothing cutting edge about it.
Very fire.
So we need, to be honest, the whole gimmick is really bad. So if anyone says he won tonight, I ain't getting mad. Cause even if I take a L from Flag, he's still a fag.
That is gonna happen.
The whole eye battle circle jerk got you thinking you hot, but you will never get that same love on King of the Dot. But it isn't a shock, cause your writing's kinda good, but your delivery's not. Plus the way you act during your opponent's rounds is a bit like a cop. You're the king of the new eye battle nerd shit. That's who's supporting the dude. And you loyal to your team, right? You go to war with your crew, so why the OGs from your league fuck with me more than you? And shout out to YR, man, my squad in the U.S. is hard. We putting hammers on Flag like the USSR. If I see you at the bar, I'ma roll up and leave you with a scar. Cause I'm well known for the smoke like a Cuban cigar. But I ain't randomly blasting. I'll blast Jackson and anyone who actively backs him. You stand up for Flag, you get a cap to your chest. National anthem.
Damn.
Pardon my French, this ain't the first time Montreal and Ottawa met, so I don't care if red, blacks, I'm leaving all of you wet. And your girlfriend looks like a sloth.
Give it up for Trevi, yup. All right. Final round. It's on red flag. Let's get it.
Woo! Okay. All right. Y'all rock with Trevi, right?
Yeah.
All right. I saw your math battle. Fine, you died, but you was dropping some jewels.
Facts.
You said, I'm from Montreal, where we never followed the rules. I'm from Baltimore, where most of my neighbors were popping a tool. Now every day I read the news and see someone shot up a school. Things seem pretty good over here. I mean, Ottawa's cool, but in Montreal, they never followed the rules. I'm talking, fuck your no-running sign. I'm a jog by the pool. And don't tell me to keep off the grass, because I'm a walk on it, too. No need to be hostile, my dude. We are a team. Water League. What, you forgot what side to be? You tried to make them think Jables lives where they shot Duck Dynasty. But after you got with us, your confidence just shot up, finally. Entered a different age when you got into water. Hot tub time machine. Crazy. I mean, your girl a freak, so I could see how we could be companions. Crazy 80s baby, always trying to talk box.
Peter Frampton. I'm lazy. Just wake up out my sleeping bag and we ain't even camping. No soul, but she sucked the spirit out me like Luigi's Mansion. Hey, I mean, she's spoiled. You know, used to getting help from her daddy. She want a big spender to keep her rich relatives happy. And she can tell I've been feeling myself because I'm classy. The boy big-headed, but she love it like Helga Pataki. But she puts a price on her head. When I hit, man, she got a list of demands like she holding me hostage. Bro, it's obnoxious. But hey, it's your money burning a hole in her pocket. I'm about to cut her off. That's one thing you and that hoe have in common. Blade big enough to get machete and Napoleon complex. Or we could play Russian roulette. Cause you pushing your luck here with red. Like put it all on black. You rap like Chrome and Joey did the fusion dance. On God, all facts. Hey, Joey battling Bando on band. You should have got on that. But dog, you can't.
Cause I'm the only Trevor that belongs on Smack.
I know you hate being called Ginger, so that's something that I tried to ignore. I even brought a bunch of guns you can't buy at the store. AA-12 with a drum, put you right on the floor. When I give 20 bucks to this ginger like the guy at the door.
You had to be there.
Talk that fucking mission shit.
Mutated fucking weirdo. Can't go in the sun and shit. Allergic to everything. You know what I mean, dude? I found out you're even allergic to seafood. Tell me right now that that isn't a fact. To be honest, I kind of feel a bit bad, but yo, gang shit. You called yourself Red Flags. At any minute, you could get killed by a crab. Seriously, though? That's your fucking weakness? Fish and shit? Bro, when I found that out, I almost cried. I thought this won't be a scrap. I ain't even brought the knives. I could just throw a handful of shrimp at you and watch you die. Puss, when Flag hit the beach, when Trevi hit the beach, I leave with three hoes and get done. When Flag hit the beach, he gets 3-0'd by the sun. Bro, I be chilling eating lobster. You see those and you run. I bet you eat your meals by breathing people's soul through your lungs. Oh, fucking freak. But on real shit, I understand why Joey and Dunch could not get inspired. Your whole style's awkward and tired. Plus, you showing up to battles in fucking office attire. Always rapping about fake threats. And you should get a job as a liar. Wait a sec. Aren't you a lawyer? You're not even the best lawyer in battle rap. That's why I have not respect for this nerd. Told me to peep his battle with Dunch. Like, he was really impressive with words. The fact you think you did good is depressing for sure. Because the first round was kind of close, but he smoked you in the second and third. Facts. Third round done. I'm finished with this shit. You probably think you won. Ignorance is bliss.
Let's go. Great job.
Good shit, bro. All right.
Wasn't ready for Rel, they got 30 by Mac Myron. You kinda heavy on L's. They said I handpicked my opponents when bigger names would have been better for sales. Who said I held out for a deal from Pittsburgh? Man, I ain't levy on Bell, the hell with Pittsburgh.
So stop it, bro. Lock and load. They gonna need the mop and glow. A chain is what put you on the map. I'ma be what put you in the Boston Globe. And you
trying to hide behind a tree. I make you hide behind a stick. Get hit with a long heater. This hammer leak thoughts like a palm reader. The slammer in the jean shorts ain't John Cena. If I wrote him,
I don't give a fuck if you with your fam. Shoot you and putting metal in kids. Scooby-Doo.
Oh!
the fig. Bust your lid. Nothing lives. I got many bodies with this machine. Honey, I shrunk the kids. Hey!
Your whole style. The smack killer, his death was so vile. You getting drug up and down Mass Ave. This is a methadone mile.
Illmatic, silly wigger, you really tripping. I'll pop him, toss the cow in the lake without skinny dipping. Whoa there. Whoa there. Why did I go there? What do Cal and skinny dipping got? Oh, you ain't see the holes there.
Now I'm the big dog. Catch the paws, lift off, astronaut, dip dodge, shadow box, hip toss, jab and cross, lift a pound, sit them down, crisscross, applesauce. All night.
So what's poppin', Selly? I cut him up for the paper, but it's not confetti. It's crazy how I could kill a bird, but shot the desi. He wanna pop already?
A death match? How? This ain't even a setback now. When X marks the spot, y'all, I got Quest mapped out. No hesitation.
Let everybody in your weight class surpass you. Didn't understand the same. Disaster got mad views. One bad move, too many. Well, I got bad news because Ruiz done made it look cool to be a fat dude.
This a rap blueprint. I'm on a roll like an upper class student. Wise man, black, Rasputin, Zab Judah, jab through it. We in Boston, got the gun control, no fast movement. Don't act stupid. Are you gonna be the only one dying in this man's shooting, nigga?